imagine this little world of hope and love.